What's up, Better Gang?
This is my second time making a video because I mistakenly deleted the first one. I know. Anyways, in this video, I'm gonna show y'all the best edge control and the best gel for natural hair. Cause you know, sorry for my hair being white. Long story. Anyways, if you have rough hair like me, and anytime you put edge control or whatever you put on your hair, you'd still crimp up and curl up, and it. I'm so sorry that you have to go through that, but I found the solution to help us all. Okay, so this is the gel. Echo Styling. It's green. It's shiny. It looks like sparkles in it. It has some sparkles on it, and then black top. But to top it off, edge booster. Okay, edge booster. They come in all colors. They smell amazing. They got them on Amazon too, and they got them in all the beauty supply stores. It's really nice though. I'ma show y'all. Anyways, before we get into this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get into the video.
So first, what you do is you part your hair however you want it. You could do on the left side, the right side, the middle, however you want to do it. Even if you're doing a ponytail, it doesn't matter. Just part your hair how you want it. Sorry for my hair being white. I tried to put the it's a long story. I ain't even going through all of that. Anyways, you could part your hair however you want it to be part. I wanted it on the side because I'm doing like a big fro, you know, side part, big old afro. Something simple and easy, you know, ain't nothing too hard. But I'm gonna speed it up a little bit just so, you know, it won't be so long. But yeah. So for the items, of course, this is the gel. You can put a little bit, you can put a lot, however you want to put. It doesn't matter. I wanted a lot, so I just slapped that big old, you know, gel on my head. Make sure it's green, the shiny one, with a black top. Okay? Yes, put that on your hair before the edge control. Just put it all over your head on each side. Or if you're doing a ponytail, you could sweep it in a ponytail. However you want to, you know, design it. You know, don't mind it being still curly or whatever, because the edge control is going to mold it down, all right? So just put it on your hair as much as you want. And yeah. So to wrap my hair, I use this brush crop. Yes, it's literally a brush crop. I use a brush crop. I attach it on the two sides and I just put it on my head. You can tighten it if you want it tight. You can slacken it if you want to slack it. It's amazing. Okay, it's ghetto, but it's amazing. Okay. Yes. Now, for the best edge control, you could put a little bit. Don't use too much because it's already going to work. So you don't want to use all, you know, because it's expensive, baby. It's $8. That's a lot of money. Anyways, just put it on your hair. Put it all over your edges. Wherever you want it to be slick, put it on your edges. If you have your in a ponytail, please don't put it on your hand like you're putting on gel. You know, just smooth it out wherever you want it to be smooth, you know. Because the gel smooths it out itself too. So you just put it wherever you want it to be smooth, mainly your edges, okay? So once you do that, it'll work. And that's what you're gonna find out, okay? The results is amazing. Y'all gonna see. Just keep watching. So if you know me, you know I love edges. Any hairstyle I have, it has to have edges, okay? I like plain jeans sometimes, but sometimes jeans need to spice it up a little bit. Okay, so this is me spicing it up. I need edges, so this is what I'm gonna do. Spice it up, okay? So after you're ready, do your edges. If you ain't doing edges, that's fine too. You can leave it natural looking, whatever. But for those that want to do edges, you know, after you're ready, swoop and slide all of that, all your, you know, baby hair, whatever. You could get more of the edge booster just to put it on, just to keep it, you know, keep it curved and swooped or whatever you want to call it. You know, because the edge booster helps keep it down. Okay? So, once you already do that, you have yourself a whole... Look at that baby hair. Just look. Now y'all can't tell me this don't work. It worked for me. You see how nappy? Oh, you see how hot this hair is? And you see how... Girl, y'all better try it. Don't stop playing with edge booster, y'all. Stop playing with edge booster. Okay, and it smells amazing. It smells so good, okay? So this is the end of the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Look at those edges, girl. They looking nice. See you guys later.